friend. We are going to fight.
Just because we got a black president don't mean all the problems just disappeared.
That he had too many male supervisors.
I haven't been on a date in 2 years.
Hey, everybody shows up to church on Sundays.
Or how he abandoned us.
And yet, I feel like such an outcast.
I shoot him to protect myself.
I was hoping this would lead to another civil war in this country.
Why must it take a war or a threat to truly unite us?